You're looking at the biggest grizzly bear I've ever seen. I didn't want to have to kill him.
He would tell me things like, showing an animal losing its life on film is a cheap shot, and we don't need to show that. So his films were about hunting, but there was a lot more there.
To be able to walk in the same mountains that he did, to experience an adventure, one that he took so long ago, it's going to be pretty epic.